I'm Joe Cuenco with Family. Today we're going to be talking about signals of the kind you don't want to get. Specifically, what are infidelity warning signs? When it comes to recognizing infidelity warning signs, chances are if you have this intuition, your intuition, sadly, probably is right. Now, there are subtle changes in behavior, and there are some pretty overt changes in behavior that you need to be aware of. Perhaps your partner is not looking you in the eye when they're talking to you. Perhaps their patterns of behavior have changed. It may be a question of somebody's telling you, I love you a lot more often, buying you flowers, or even the more direct thing, you may be noticing that they have purchased some new underwear. They may be engaging in some behaviors to make themselves more attractive to the opposite sex. They may be going to the gym a lot more frequently, they may be beginning a diet regimen, or they may be wearing their hair differently. So these are kind of the overt things that are happening. There also may be some very subtle things that are taking place. They may be actually challenging you on a question of whether you have been faithful, or they may be doing some things such as creating some strife or disharmony in the household, more deflection tactics so that they don't feel as guilty about it when they're cheating. Now, what can you do? Well, you can go to the extremes of monitoring their emails, their phone conversations, taking a look at where they are at work when they go out. These are more extreme things, and there's also electronic surveillance available. There is even a television program, Cheaters, but you have to be a qualified applicant before they will go ahead and put you on. But one of the things that you have to recognize is that many times this is a two-way street. There is some culpability or some responsibility generally when a relationship goes through that type of thing. So you need to be able to talk to yourself honestly and evaluate whether that's something that's been taking place. If you are curious and you really want to know directly, have you asked your partner directly, are you cheating on me? And oftentimes, sometimes they'll be very honest. Sometimes they will not. And as a last result, you may be talking to their friends or family and saying, is something going on here that I should be aware of? So many signs, subtle, overt, and some more direct, but that's the things that we need to assess when we're trying to determine if we have infidelity in our relationship. I'm Joe Cuenco, Relationships for Life.